Davis, thank you. Over in Murfreesboro today, the fire rescue department saved a small dog from a septic tank. According to its social media, a long-haired chihuahua fell into one on Bradyville Pike after being missing for 2 days. Someone heard it, and the rescue team quickly came in, saved the little dog, and reunited it with its owner.